Pee on the cow?
Hi, my name is Chatty Bill and I'm the world's largest talking cow. I'm 16 feet high at the shoulders and 20 feet long. On my left is the Wisconsin Pavilion of the 1964 New York's World Fair. In 1964 and 1965, this building served as the main entrance for the state of Wisconsin at the New York's World Fair. When the fair was over, the pavilion was to be demolished. A blacksmith from Moscow, Mr. Ivan Wilcox, purchased the building and brought it back to Wisconsin. The Wisconsin Pavilion was bought by Central Wisconsin Broadcasting and brought to Neillsville. Inside are the studios of 107.5 The Rock, now 92.7, and Memories 1370 AM. Also inside is Pavilion Cheese and Gifts, featuring local cheeses, wine, and other goodies. Thanks for visiting and have a great day.
She's my daughter.
Oh.
If you like this video, go ahead and like it or make a comment. And check out all kinds of other videos that we have. Kathy, where else can they find us?
Find us on Facebook and Instagram.
Hot dog.